don't look at invention and patents with disdain, that this is only a sort of a money-making operation. This really is the only way you can impact lives.